What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Asia. If this is your first time here, and if you want to see how I got this glam maternity shoot look, then keep on watching. So first things first, we're going to brush out the brows, and I'm going to be setting them down using some Got to Be glue. I'm just going to be combing them in and making sure that the hairs are all nice and combed out. Now I'm going to be taking my Benefit brow pencil in the shade number 4, and we're just going to be filling her brows in and making hair strokes. And if y'all see us talking a lot, like, this is like an old friend from high school. We had so much to catch up on, so yeah, it's gonna be some talking. So now I'm going to be taking my heart-shaped tape concealer, and I'm going to be carving out her brows, and I'm also going to be using that as an eye base for her eyeshadow. I'm going to be taking my Real Techniques sponge, and we're just going to pack that in and make sure that we have a nice even layer for our eyeshadows. For eyeshadow, I'm going to be going in with this Desi X Katie palette from Dose of Colors, and we're going to go into one of the deeper brown shades, and we're just going to blend that into the crease. now I'm going to be going into a deeper shade, and we're just going to deepen up that crease a little bit. We're also going to be taking it on the outer corner of the eye, and we're going to deepen that up a little bit too. Now we're going to be taking that same concealer and we're going to be cutting the crease. I don't know what she said, but period. When you're cutting the crease, I like to do more so of like a patting and like a packing motion other than like swiping, because I feel like you just get the sharpest way like that, and then when you pack it on, it makes sure that it's flat and even, and you don't have to go in with a beauty blender to make sure that you have an even canvas. But now I'm going to go in with my Ben Nye Glitter Glue, and we're going to pop that on everywhere that we put the crease, cut the crease. And now we're just going to be popping on our Peaches pigment in the shade Gatsby. Now I'm going to take that same deeper shade and I'm going to blend it into the outer corner of that glitter pigment to make sure it like blends in together and it looks seamless. And we're also going to go back into the crease and deepen everything up. gonna take my Inglot gel liner in 77, and we're just going to be popping that on and giving her a nice little wing liner. Nothing too thick, nothing too long, just a little cute little wing cat eye. Now I'm going to be cleaning it up and making sure that the wing is all nice and sharp with that same Tarte Shape Tape concealer. Now I'm going to be applying lashes by me in the style Fairy. So once that website drops, don't forget to cop y'all some, because these lashes be bomb and fluffy. And that's on period. Now I'm going to take a wipe and I'm just going to wipe away like the excess pigments that fell on the face and like some of that concealer. Using my Milk Hydro Grip primer, I'm going to put that all over her face. Using the sponge, and for foundation, I'm taking my Born This Way by Too Faced matte foundation, and we're going to pop that over her face, and we're also going to be carving out the top of her brows with this same foundation. Now we're just gonna blend that out using our Real Techniques sponge. And that is my daughter, y'all. Summer was calling Santa for her, because you know Summer having her two little babies, y'all. Two babies, that's so crazy. But she was calling Santa for her, and Coco, my daughter, is just so excited. It was so cute. Now I'm going to take that same concealer and we're just going to pop that under the eyes. The forehead, the chin, you know, all that. Taking my black opal foundation stick and we're going to cream contour. Now taking my Laura Mercier setting powder and we're just gonna set under the eyes, the jawline, chin, forehead, all that. And I don't really like to bake, I just like to set it and then wipe it away or just pat the powder into the skin. Because baking can be cakey and we don't do that over here. Now I'm just gonna take this black eyeliner and I'm going to pop that onto her waterline. Now I'm taking the deeper shade in that Desi X Katie palette, I'm going to be popping that onto her lash line and smoke it out a little bit. Now we're going to be dusting all the excess powder off of her face. And I'm going to be taking my Fenty Beauty bronzer, and I believe this is in the shade either Island Ting or Caramel Cutie, one of those. But yeah, these bronzers are the best bronzers ever. Y'all need to get it. And I'm just bronzing up her face, you know, keeping it cute, bringing some color back into her face. All of it. And now I'm going to be contouring her nose. And I actually, like, you know, went overboard. So this is me fixing it. But don't worry, because it's going to get fixed over here. Okay? This is me still trying to face it now, because I was like, nah, it's a little harsh to me. But now I'm going in with some blush by Patrick Ta. And I'm also going to be, you know, fixing that nose contour because I couldn't let it go. But for lips, I'm going to my KKW Beauty Lip Liner. You know, the best lip liners ever. And we're just going to be lining her lips. And we're also going to bring the lip liner into the lip a little bit, not just outlining it, so that it will give the lips an ombre effect. Now I'm going to take my MAC liquid lipstick and we're just going to pop this all over the lips. And then we're going to go in with my Milani lip gloss and we're going to make those lips, you know, look juicy and cute. And we're going to pop that all over her lips as well. Now we're going to dust off that powder from her nose and we're going to set her with some setting spray and I'm just going to press it all in to make sure all the powders in her face are nice and melted. Taking my Doll Beauty highlighter, we're going to pop that and highlight the cheekbones of her cheeks, y'all. I cannot talk. And we're also going to put it on her nose, her brow bone, all that. And that is the finished look, y'all. This really cute, super beat, sultry, maternity, makeup, photo shoot look. All that. If y'all want to know how I do other clients or just what I'm up to, because I'm going to start doing vlogs, you know, subscribe and keep on watching. Deuces.